see it.
A little curious, perhaps off the general theme here, but just on a personal basis, I've heard you describe yourself as the de facto leader of the Zeitgeist movement. And having
in fact, the founder of the Zeitgeist movement.
Beg your pardon. Nonetheless, the question is still valid. Having been to a number of these meetings over the last couple of years, I was just wondering, does the notion of pressure upon you, has that grown, increased as the movement has grown in stature? Do you feel any sort of weight of responsibility for... There's a lot of what do you expect us to do? These sort of questions come up time and time again, and I just wonder how that affects you personally.
Well, yeah, I've been able to reconcile that internally with the basic understanding, which I talk about a lot, is that I'm only one individual. While people might look to me, and obviously people are asking me questions, which I appreciate, and I have done a great deal of research, and that's pretty much all I'm doing now, so I like to provide as much information as I can, and hopefully that'll be digested and built upon. Simultaneously, I've been able to condition myself to not feel like I am now responsible for anything. I'm just like anyone else. And I say that constantly to people. As a founder, I'm an initiator. I definitely don't like the term leader, as you know from my general rhetoric, because it implies that I have all the answers, you know. Or Jacques, as a leader or anything, that you don't need leaders anymore. We need people to actually educate. Leaders is a corrupt concept. The leadership leadership and peasant relationship, I can't think of another word for it. Leadership and public relationship is really power strangulation because the public can't be educated for leaders to be maintained. And that's why we have basically a dumbed down type of arrangement throughout the entire world and restriction of information. Throughout the dawn of time since the divinity of kings, it's been all about restricting information from the masses so leadership can remain power. Maintain power. And that's what we have to get over. So I emphatically want people to become their own leader, as I say, in the words of Jiva Krishnamurti, who knew very well about that concept, and it's like I was addendum. But I do feel pressure, obviously, to stand here, you know, I have a tremendous obligation, and I am compelled to do as much as I can, and I do get dissatisfied if I don't feel like I can do things properly and things like that, or let people down. And of course, everyone scrutinizes everything I say now. I can't have any statement without somebody, you know, anything that's slightly ambiguous will see some blog, taking out of context, and creating a new subcontext for it, suddenly I'm advocating Nazism or something. So I have to be very careful now with pretty much everything I say. So that's become stressful. I definitely admit that. But I also understand it. And I'm pretty relaxed. I take it in stride. But, I mean, I take it very seriously. But I'm not, you know, my blood pressure isn't that much more elevated, so I'm okay. Thank you.
That's rubbish. I haven't had an original thought in my head since I saw these Zeitgeist movies. I can't get out of bed without him telling me to do it.